us, then what can stand against? And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And